Gonzalez works a leadoff walk after starting the at-bat. Ethan Lege hits this one high, deep left field. This ball is gone.
No reason to go oppo in the wind when he hit a nuke to left field. That ball was absolutely tattooed from Lege there.